Pro det som man är. Can't push that angle. We reached the heart.
Bang bang, pew nade, click boom.
Cool, two more. No, I think this player just died.
the fuck? Yeah, dead one there. DC, bro? I didn't even bring meds. He's helping. I think we just reset now. There's only one more player in here. We come back, do two more. Hey, Pez, just started playing Tark a few weeks ago and I feel like I'm saving all my good gear and only running basic stuff. Am I doing the right thing or should I chat up to give me a better chance to evolve or risk it for the biscuit? If you play a lot solo and with friends, like if you do both, I would save the good gear for when you play in a squad. Otherwise, you're better off just using it because... If it's gonna sit in your stash and just take up space forever, you might as well sell it, all right? Because you're literally letting it, like it's just wasting space in your stash. So either use it or sell it. If it's just sitting there, it's got no purpose being there. Unless obviously you need it for a quest. Like for example, I save up some SVDs before I get to my SVD quest. You know, like stuff like that. But you'll learn that over time when those quests are and stuff like that. But ultimately, if you're not going to use it, then you're better off just selling it. There's actually a hole in the roof here. And he can hit me through there. Like you saw him briefly. One of those was a 51 to 70. Oh, bad spawn for this. I don't know if he went behind there or not. Fuck is he? Up the top. Is he on the top? Can you see him anywhere? Or is he just inside there? Oh, fuck. Oh, he's on the roof. Guess he wasn't flashed. Hello? I catch a break. I don't even need this loot. It's more just sending a message, you know? Souvenirs. About sending a message. They're doing that dude in that bush. Did he die? Sir, are you dead? Just risking it. Nope. Oh my God. Right, now he's dead. One shot. Motherfucker! Oh, he's dead. Oh shit!
Oh
He's trying to do what I was doing. He's gone for shootable in heaven, I'm going for test drive. Test drive done.